Hey guys, hey. So this is our last VEVO Ask Reply, and as a special one for you, we're actually going to ask each other questions. So obviously I'm Molly the Sats.
Okay, at Molly the Sats, and I'm at Una the Sats.
At Frankie the Sats.
Okay, so my question to at Una the Sats.
Okay, at Molly the Sats.
Is, what was your favourite moment in LA?
My favourite moment in LA was when Ben came out to join us out there. Obviously, you know, it was lovely, and I really missed him, so we were like a family again, and yeah. It was so lovely and got to spend some quality time together. So that was mine. Okay, at Frankie the Sats, at Una the Sats asks you, well, this is a random one, but who was your first ever celebrity crush, like when you were a little girl?
I think it was Aaron Carter.
Yes! Oh, same as you!
Woo! It's the only person I've ever had a poster of in my bedroom.
Oh! Aww. Yeah, because I wasn't much of a poster person either.
Yeah, I wasn't.
You say you don't have the Sats poster up right now.
Of course I do. At Molly the Sats, my question for you is, if you were to get another dog, what dog would you get?
Oh, great one. I would get probably a chocolate Labrador.
Oh, that's my one.
You have a lot in common today.
Or those really, I can't think of the name of them, the really long ones. Not the sausage dogs. No, the bigger ones.
They're ugly, the ones along with the short legs. Basset Hound.
Okay, my one to at Una the Sats is, on our new upcoming album,
yeah,
what is your favourite track, excluding What About Us, and why?
Oh, okay, well, you know what it is.
Go on.
I don't know if you guys have heard any titles or anything, but there is a track on there. I'm not allowed to say that, am I now?
There she is.
I'm just like, I'm looking over here at management and they're like, you can't reveal any names.
She
okay,
can,
well, I
can,
come on, I can. Yeah. Okay, it's called Gentleman and it's amazing. It is, it's so cool. I love it so much. It's like probably my favourite ever Saturday song. That's why I'm just dying for it to
big,
come out.
That's a big thing there. Oh,
yeah. So, yeah. Even better than All Fired Up.
Whoa.
And Up, because I love Up and All Fired Up, and now Gentleman, he's going to take over.
She had a little bit left.
She had a little bit more to say.
Okay, there.
I've got another question for you at Frankie the Sats. This one is good. If you had to pick between Pixie and and Presley,
that's such a big question. I would never pick. I never ever split them up. The other day, management asked me to bring just Presley into work, and I replied saying, well, if I have to bring Presley, then I'll bring Pixie, I'm not leaving one behind.
No, you have to.
I did. No, I'm not choosing.
You have to.
Not choosing. Okay, if you had to choose between Ethan and Ben.
Oh!
No, we're not
choosing.
No, okay.
I know, that wasn't a very nice question, but sometimes you get like asked questions. You don't have to choose.
People ask us always questions like
that.
Molly, at Molly the Sats.
Yeah, baby.
If you had to choose the last person to spend your last day on earth with, who would it be?
Oh my goodness.
It's me, obviously, which doesn't want to say
after
that.
You. Well, the family come as a group.
Okay, exclude your family, I mean, like,
okay, a fun
like
one. Britney.
Oh, God, it has to be.
Do you know why?
Because you've never met her and you just would, you'll die a happy woman if you do, won't you?
Because I'm a slave for her.
Hey!
Oh, no.
No, over and out from there. That just killed us.
That was great.
I'm sorry, but that's it from.
Oh, come on, guys. Just maybe one more time.
Oh, no. Okay, on that note, I think it's time to leave.
Just give me more.
No. See you later, guys.